This video will provide an overview of the new EMH Plus. The Energy Monitoring Hub Plus incorporates the functionality of the Leviton Energy Metering Hub with a line-powered three-phase meter with a full-color LCD screen. The built-in touchscreen allows users to install and commission the device in a matter of minutes and view real-time data of the integrated power meter in any connected device. Designed specifically to monitor building managers' main electrical load, the EMH Plus is line-powered, eliminating the need for external power supply, simplifying installation. The EMH Plus is expandable, allowing users to monitor down at branch level, as well as other utilities like gas, water, and steam. With plug-and-play drivers, the EMH Plus can instantly log data from industry-leading meters and sensors without the need for complex programming or commissioning. The EMH Plus communicates with industry-standard protocols such as Modbus RTU and TCP, BACnet IP, XML, and FTP. The EMH Plus provides users with a single access point for all types of meters and sensors, traditionally requiring multiple data management tools. With the purchase of an EMH Plus, users get a free subscription of Building Manager Online, an energy management software tool where they can access historical log files, real-time data, and graphical representations of log data. For more information on Building Manager Online, see the video titled Building Manager Online Tutorial. As we continue this video series, we will discuss commissioning of the EMH Plus, access to and using Building Manager Online, plus an in-depth look at metering values and what they mean for the end user. Thank you for your interest in Leviton EMH Plus. For any questions or inquiries, please contact Leviton Sales.